A new Chick-fil-A restaurant is coming to Petal. Petal Mayor Tony Drucker says, says the city is working to develop preliminary site plans for the location. The restaurant is going to be built on the south side of Evelyn Gandy Parkway.